So, Buddha Shakyamuni, he is very wise teacher. This is why, after his generation, so the next generation, he already taught how we have to look, how search for a good teacher. He wrote a book. And in that book, he says the teacher's quality, there's 10 qualities, which I'm not going to say everything here. So the 10 qualities of the masters. So for an example, your teacher should be compassionate, and the teacher should be someone he should practice what he is saying to you. So all these kind of beautiful things. You can just, Westerners, they like to check on people and then what's he doing and how it's everything, right? So this is a very good thing. Like you meet a person and then spend a time with him and then check whether he has the quality or not. So if he has it, then buy it.